Well, there's a lot of tree right there. So I need to see if I can't get most of that down on the ground. That's I can't stay that way. And it dawned on me, there's a lot of stuff just like that all the way across this western edge of this one field. And there's a lot of cookies in that tree. And when it dries out, poplar can be good firewood for the sugar shack too, for get-togethers and stuff. So it won't go to waste, guys. Don't worry about that. But I need to get that broke down so it's on the ground as compared to where it is. And it gave me an opportunity, in my mind, to give the pole saw a chance to see what we can do with the pole saw, reaching in all that brush versus using a standard saw. So I'm going to start with the pole saw and see what I can do to take some of that down. And maybe the main saw to take down that one stub, we can work on that some.
I haven't seen this in a while, have you? So we're going to see how long it takes to burn up that one battery. Boy, look at all the rime coming off the hill. Wow. I don't think the camera will do it justice, but it's a rather spectacular view, and the brights and stuff are just amazing. Well, to me, footing is everything.
And this is getting a little dicey, so I gotta start making the tree a little smaller so I can deal with it. Ha ha ha!